It is time for Wondrous Journeys. I know I don't normally do this on YouTube, so I appreciate people hanging out. But yeah, we got a good spot. Should be started at 9:30, which is any moment. And then Skyla has the TikTok tonight, so both of us will be live streaming from the park. We'll see what's what. But Fantasmic's ending. Wondrous Journeys in just a few moments. And let's see if I can flip you guys around so you're not just looking at my face, huh? So we're doing this YouTube style, but hopefully this is better, especially for, or at least different. Yeah, Lauren, you need a little 2-for-1. Appreciate the support. Appreciate, like, supporting the big log stream with everybody and making sure we have our little Friday traditions over here.
I don't need to do it today.
So how's everybody's Friday going? We'll see. It's, I feel like it's been forever since we've seen fireworks because of the weather and everything.
I'm going to rub my feet to get home.
Where's that massage ball?
Also, let me know the stream quality is over here on YouTube. I know there's a bunch of other things I could be doing to do it differently. Hey, Karen, appreciate the little 2-for-1. Yeah, Lauren, if I'm able to get over there, if this all starts on time, I should be able to pop over there and who knows, maybe even get a beer without Skyla's help. My first little criticism, though, is on TikTok, I have my watch. And on YouTube, I have to look separately. So we're at 9:30 right now, which is when this should be starting. Let's see if it starts on time.
Remember, I kept on giving you that pickle, right?
I can take a picture of you. Would you like to take one with my camera? It's a newer phone than yours. It's not as old as yours.
For people just popping in, we're at Disneyland, California. We're waiting for Wondrous Journeys. They confirmed we'll have fireworks tonight, so it's been a while since we've seen fireworks because of all of the wind and rain in California. But maybe we'll actually have a nice weekend weather-wise. Hey, what's going on, Zaylala?
All right, her eyes are closed, all right. Now, yes, no.
Excited to see what we have time for tomorrow. We should be able to see you at some point in between everything. I know you probably have a busy day with things, too. I'll flip around one more time. Some people popping in. I'm Ryan. We're Sometimes Castles. Skyla's on TikTok doing Splash Mountain Marathon. I'm over here by the castle waiting for Wondrous Journeys. They did the confirmation message. It's a little bit after 9:30 right now. Should start at any moment, but we'll be with fireworks. So I'm going to flip you all around. And then, yeah, for sure, Zaylala. It's Food and Wine Festival, so I think we have a few options over there. Just a few. We also have a lot of the tabs left that me and Skyla need to go through. We thought we would eat more food and wine food, and we have eaten very little of it. Yeah, Lauren, appreciate it. You can give us each the play-by-play. You can let her know what nonsense is going over here, and you can let me know how wet they're all getting over there. Hopefully it's not too delayed because it'll make getting over to DCA in time for World of Color a little more challenging. Okay, here we go.
For over 100 years, Walt Disney Animation Studios has invited audiences to believe in things never thought possible. And so tonight, we once again invite you to wish upon stars, to step into the unknown, and to join us on this, our wondrous journey.
Yeah.
Some things start out big, and some things start out small. But sometimes the smallest thing can make the biggest changes of all.
Hard to know just where it starts, how it grows, from just a spot. It's wondrous. I feel it now, it's you and me, a gentle stream of energy. I know it's wondrous. From dream to wish to our very first shot, from trumpet to fire to learning to fly. So come the pain of each motion.
appreciate the update. Did the guys bring extra hats?
Now you remember, that old star can only take you part of the way. You gotta help along with some hard work of your own.
Let the trials and tribulations, you know I've had my share.
The journey may leave a scar,
and stars can heal and reveal this way.
I believe in you more than anyone or anything. Nothing could ever be broken that we can't fix together.
I might possess those everything was. I can kiss it.
Go back to page one and do it all over again.
But who? It's just another turn of the page. And I, for one, think what comes next will be wondrous.
Wondrous Journeys. We're here in Disneyland, California. I think I probably know all 15 of you, but just in case I don't, we're Sometimes Castles. We do evening entertainment here from the park as often as we can. Tonight's a little bit of a different night. Skyla is on a Splash Mountain Marathon with a bunch of the other TikTok guys. So she's doing Sometimes Castles over there. And because we do this every Friday together, I just wanted to make sure that people that do want to do the evening show vibe, that we can do this together. So yeah, I'm gonna need to get moving. And let's head over to DCA together. How well does this one? I'm good.
I'm gonna keep this on.
Let's flip this around. So we're trying to escape right now for Disney California Adventure. Route is not as crazy as it could be for a Friday. As soon as I get through the crowd, I'll be a little bit more chatty. Promise. We're just trying to navigate all the people out here.
It's the magic that we call love.
Music's gonna end awkwardly. We're not gonna make it to Main Street by then, so there'll be silence. This is such a weird moment. It has impact. Over this. Zip. Loop. You guys gotta be connected. Cool. Just trying to move the way that everyone else is going. Sorry, a little traffic jam. But we're moving again. How do we feel about these YouTube pans? It feels like it's more people this way than normally when, it's all good. For people who are just tuning in, we're heading over to DCA so we can do World of Color. We need to move it to DCA by 10 o'clock, so that's 10 minutes from now. Roll the Color is 15 minutes after that, so it's 25 minutes from now. For future us, if anyone's watching the replay, and if you just want to move over to Roll the Color, just jump ahead like 25 minutes. We'll be doing Roll the Color then. Otherwise, like anyone that wants to see crowds and hang out. Round 7. And I think someone else in chat dropped that 2 hats have been lost. Do the guys bring additional headwear?
I didn't take that many.
Yeah, but also have practice type thing. I don't want to do more things.
Yeah, on Sunday though, I have my Eagle Boards. I did Boy Scouts for like my entire life. And I'm finally gonna Boy Scout.
I imagine she probably did some coffee beforehand. So, I can imagine. Yeah, I hope they stop losing hats. Slow down the ride of a Splash Mountain fills with hats. I think the weirdest thing for me is TikTok on the interface has a clock and YouTube does not. So I feel a little lost in not knowing exactly what minute it is all the time when trying to get to a DCA in time. I could, like, use my watch on my wrist like some kind of... Yeah, and hopefully the beanie stays on. Beanie is probably a good call for a Splash Mountain. Yeah, Karen, I've got to watch. It's just, I have to look at it. Let's see what we can do here. So yeah, this has been pretty chill for a Friday. Usually, I am not at this point by this time. Usually we're cutting it much closer walking the DCA. What a treat.
Although he was like this for people.
He's doing okay.
I'm sure.
Going just slightly long to try to get around a beeping scooter. Kind of wrecking my vibe a little bit, beeping all the time. Okay, so yeah, we are exiting the park. That's the Disneyland. Here's the exit over here. We're even taking the left way. The left way exit. Move straight ahead, and we have departed Disneyland. Let me get my watch out. 9:54. Got 6 minutes to get across, and I think, if I don't slack too much, I might be able to get one beer. If Hollywood Lounge is not crazy, and I don't slack, I might be able to grab one beer for World of Color, and that would be a treat. Yes, I can see the chat, yes. I don't know if it's delayed, but I can see it. Now we're heading over to California Adventure. Yeah, at least I'm making it into the door. This was the one I was worried about. We're making it in here. Not a big deal. So I'm on top of that one. Hi, hi.
How are you?
Just living the dream. Friday edition.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Have a good night, Mark.
Yeah, thank you. And now we're inside DCA. Time check. 9:56. We can walk to Hollywood Lounge in 4 minutes. And there's not 100 people there. We might be able to purchase one beverage. World of Color is in about 20 minutes, so we're just burning a little bit of time before that show. Yeah, there's just a lot of kids running the other direction, so I'm trying not to get stampeded. Oh, Mickey Mouse is on the tram over here. It's going to be another stampede with Mickey Mouse sitting on the trolley, waving at people. Yeah, I should find that replay from the other night and do something with it, huh? From TikTok. Okay, let's see if we can make it in time. Much power walk. On the way. I don't have Skyla here for a mobile order, so that is a little bit of sadness, but you know, life will go on. Probably. Because if nothing else, this is a nice little walk for us as we wait for our World of Color time. Yeah, I believe too. We're over here. There's no one over here specifically cutting off the line. They haven't announced the park closure yet. I think this is all happening. Let's flip it around so we're not looking at them. Hi. I was going to see if I can grab the laces out day and night, BA. Let me set you guys down right here real quick. Okay. I don't need it. Thank you, though.
All right,
just
wait here, okay?
Sure.
There you go. Enjoy.
Hey, thank you so much. Have a great night.
You're welcome. You too.
Well, can I get for you? Can I do the red beer release stuff?
Okay. Cheers, everybody. Happy Friday. Let's go find a mouse. That's the official closing announcement. So it makes it 10 o'clock right now. Roll the color will be about 15 minutes. If you're not live and you're watching this from the future, if you just want to see Roll the Color, skip ahead 15 minutes. And if you want to see Mickey Mouse dance in a trolley after hours, hang out here for just a couple minutes.
And have a safe journey home.
Su atención, por favor. Disney California Adventure ha terminado su día normal de vacaciones. Esperamos que hayan gustado su visita y que vuelva pronto. Nuevamente, dejamos las gracias por visitarnos durante este aniversario de los 100 años de la Disney y por ser una parte integral de las aventuras compartidas por todos. Ayer, hoy,
it's going the wrong way to exit.
Buenas noches. Tengan un viaje seguro a casa.
Hey, have a good night. Yeah, that was a moment. He's doing it, guys.
Bye, Mickey.
I'm gonna quickly readjust to my situation here before before Roll the Color. Give me just a quick moment, guys. I'll flip them around too. Sorry, just need a quick moment to get reoriented before the show. Apologies. Okay, before we get over there, let's see if I can turn the stabilizer back on. Nope, it's gonna do that. Okay, and let's flip around and go find ourselves a spot for World of Color. The virtual queue area is a noon virtual queue that you get your 10:15 reservation about 5 or 10 minutes before the show when people don't show up for the virtual queue. They open it up to the public, so we're 5 or 10 minutes away until we can do that, but we all know that nobody shows up to the 10:15 showing, so we're gonna get whatever spot we want right before the show starts. So there's no reason why not to explore and see a little bit of the park, vibe a little bit, and then we'll do a World of Color. Yeah, we've done some of the drinks from Pim's. Experiment, the one that's like a spicy margarita, is probably the one that me and Sky have done most often. Honey Buzz is one that Skyla likes, but sometimes it is better than others. It's a higher variance in quality, I guess. She's had some honey buses that have been very good and some honey buses that have been not mixed correctly well. Lauren, I mean, maybe. We had talked about Boysenberry Festival because I know that's the one that's going on over there right now. I mean, because it's not that much further of a drive than Disneyland for us. We just haven't. I don't know if there's a... I mean, we have Universal passes that we've hardly used this year. So just finding the time to go to all the places... At Cars Land, it's own little vibe. Yeah, I mean, that's one of the biggest bummers, I think, of Food and Wine is some of the portion stuff. Like, there have been some things that have been, like, pretty good, but, like, portion-wise, doesn't always feel like a good value. Here at Disneyland, I mean. Yeah, and I think Knott's does a pretty fair job about that. Like, even for comparison's sake, when we did Knott's Scary Farm, some of the beers that they had there were, like, the same companies that they're using for Food and Wine Festival here at Disneyland. And when we did Knott's Scary Farm, they just had a better selection of beer. Prices were about the same, but then they had just generally, like, an easier way of getting people through lines than even... some of the Disney Mobile stuff is. I don't know if that's actually an interesting story. I apologize for the weird tangent. I'm going past some of the festival booths now. We can take a look at some of the things, the prices. Like avocado time. I don't know if the price of avocado is a representative of the rest of the market, but oh, the taco. This is the perfect example right here. So this taco is the okayest. Me and Skylar were pretty happy with this taco, but it's really small for like $7.25. Like, I feel like for $7.25 you should get two of these tacos, not one. Possible mac and cheese was also just the okayest. So. I mean, the flavors are fine. I just don't know if the portion for the price is well-priced. For people popping in, we're heading over to World of Color. World of Color starts at 10:15. I have a beer in one hand, so I can't really check my watch right now, but I know the park closed a few minutes ago, so we are less than 15 minutes away from this. Oh, that's a pretty big upgrade. When we did the Six Flags Festival, some of the portions were pretty good, and you could use it for beer. But beer at Six Flags isn't good, where beer at Knott's in Disneyland is got some good choices. So over here, this would normally be your blue virtual queue. But now we're doing standby. Okay, so where do we want to be? Do we move to the front like we always do? Or is that weird to do, YouTube style? It's a pretty good little view. I'll still move down closer. Let's see how I feel about closer.
I guarantee you're not gonna try it. You're not gonna have to. Bro, I studied.
Okay, so I think we just chill over here, and then when people stand, we can maybe move over an inch or so.
Good evening, everyone. In just a few minutes, the lights surrounding Paradise Bay will be dim, so you may fully experience Disney's nighttime spectacular, World of Color One. For your safety, and for the safety of others, please remain in the same area until the lights return to normal. And please be advised that guests located close to the waterfront will get wet. We hope you enjoy this presentation in celebration of Disney's first 100 years. World of Color One begins in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Is our angle over here? I'm used to doing the TikTok on the wheel. I feel like we could just have a little view like this. Just bloop. Bloop. Bloop.
Esperamos que disfruten esta presentación en conmemoración de los primeros 100 años de Disney. World of Color One comenzará en unos cuantos minutos. Gracias.
Yeah, see, they're over here doing a little stand call. We'll see what's going on. How do you guys feel about the quality of the YouTube stream tonight compared to when we do this on TikTok? Does it feel better, worse, roughly the same? On my side, it looks more pixelated, but again, I'm not... It's just whatever side I see for streaming, that doesn't mean that what you see is a little bit like that. Party people, we're over here at Disney California Adventure. We're waiting for World of Color One. World of Color One is the other Disney 100 show. Step away from the guest member who's talking to everybody. So Disney has two Disney 100 shows. We did Wondrous Journeys before this. If you're watching the YouTube replay or you want to go back, Wondrous Journeys celebrates 100 years of Disney animation. There's like 60 references to like something like 60 different movies in Wondrous Journeys. The one we're about to see here, World of Color 1, celebrates 100 years of all things Disney. So it has tributes to Walt Disney, where it has some like video recordings of his life. It has Marvel, Star Wars, everything cool, everything hot right now. If it's a hot Disney property, it's in here somewhere. And it starts in a few minutes. So hope you're all having a good Friday. And if you're watching this not live, I hope you're having a good other day. I don't know how YouTube works. Do people watch lives after they're live? I know we can save them and people can see them, but do people go back and actually watch them?
Yeah.
like the colors during this part. I think it's gonna be rad on YouTube. Pretty good little view for YouTube, huh?
Recuérdame, aunque tengo que mirar, recuérdame.
the second showing. Just so easy to get into. Since the last time we feel like the line's longer than I expected. Forfeited? What do you mean Skipper forfeited? He just left the log? He agreed for the marathon. What a baby.
Thank you.
get another one after this. Yeah, yeah. Do you see other rings for the other ones too? Y'all know that's World of Color One. We got a almost perfect smoke ring up here. You can't quite see it because it's a little wet, but someone's gonna think that's a UFO. Hi, Corey and Jen, thanks for hanging out. Glad we had a moment to do this all together over here. Again, I know we kind of have this whole tradition where we just do this every Friday, and appreciate everyone hanging out. Skyle had the opportunity to do the live stream with everyone in the Splash Mountain today, and we just decided that we'd set up the YouTube so we could have this moment together. And the recording's actually kind of neat, so maybe I'll watch it later. And hopefully not to hate to hear my own voice. Trying to sneak over to the trash can here. Show it's its own vibe too. I mean, Lauren, they've been canceled so often. Like, I was surprised they were happening tonight because it is a little windy and a little damp. Hey, Lori, thank you. Thanks for hanging out. Chelsea and hey party people, how's the splash live going?
Joining us for World of Color 1. Remember, like Walt Disney, you have the power within to make a difference. Make your way.
So that's World of Color 1 and the post show and everything. So yeah, appreciate everyone hanging out tonight. It's a little weird to do on YouTube because orientation of the camera and all the little stuff on our side. But yeah, hopefully that was a fun thing to do. Round 10. So Skyla's been here, so they started at 8. It's probably like 10:40. Oh, I can look at my wrist. 10:43. So Skyla's been here for almost 3 hours. In 3 hours, they did Splash Mountain 10 times. So how does that, how's the math work out on that? So it's like 180 minutes. So 18 minutes per line and ride. I mean, that's some math. 18 minutes per ride. Hopefully that's a good time. And as soon as I wrap up here, I'm gonna go live hop a little bit and see how that's all going for everybody. But yeah, so I think for me, wrapping up here. Hey, party people. What's going on? Hi.
Brian, when are you going to Disney World?
In 2 weekends. So not next weekend, but the weekend after that. So soon, but Skyla's never been, like ever. And I haven't been since I was little. So when I couldn't drink. So this is gonna be a whole different trip. Yeah, but we'll see. So yeah, we'll be here tomorrow. And I don't know how many more days we have at Disneyland really before that. So, but Gabby and friends, see y'all soon.
Bye, it was nice seeing you.
So yeah. So me and Skyla will be back tomorrow at Disneyland, probably live on TikTok. If you guys like the YouTube live, like, just let us know, because maybe we can try to work into the schedule if this is something fun to do. I know it's a little bit interesting on YouTube to be able to, like, pause, come back to it, or even like how YouTube does the replays. But we'll see what the quality looks like. I know that we might need to do a different setup for YouTube to make it nicer for everybody. But hopefully this live wasn't too bad and we'll watch it later. Yeah, Corey and Jen, thank you so much. Thanks for hanging out, and appreciate all the information as you live hopped with some of the guys doing Splash. It wasn't a good way for me to really help with Splash. I was working down in San Diego today, so I couldn't make it on time, but Skyla could. And then, like, they're like, well, do you want to flip him in between? And it's like, that sounds like a lot of work that, like, me and Skyla would alternate. I thought this would be more fun than alternating for Splash, and hopefully y'all thought so too. But I'm going to wrap up here. Thanks, everybody, hanging out. We'll leave the replay here on YouTube so you guys can watch it again if you wanted to. And, I'm going to go find Skyla and friends. Well, I won't find them immediately, but I'll maybe high-five them as they exit Splash one time. Take it easy, y'all. Have a great night. We'll catch you over here on YouTube, or TikTok, or Discord, or wherever. And the links to all that stuff is just in our About section, or just message us on Instagram if you can't find something. But catch y'all soon. Thanks for the support, and we'll catch you soon.